They called it the war to end all wars. More destructive than anyone at the time could have imagined. None of its survivors are still with us, but their stories remain an important part of our history.